In this quick tutorial, learn how to add shine to skin in portrait photos. Let's start.